The SIG Sauer P230 is a small, semi-automatic handgun chambered in .32 ACP or .380 auto. It was designed by SIG Sauer of Eckernförde, Germany. It was imported into the United States by SIG Arms in 1985. In 1996 it was replaced by the model P232. Design. The design and function of the P230 is of the simple fixed barrel, straight blowback configuration. It has a reputation as a well-built firearm, and competes with the smaller Valter PPK. With its relatively narrow slide and frame, it can be carried in an ankle holster or beneath body armor. The P230 was available in both blued and all stainless finishes. The blued version features a blued steel slide and a matching, anodized aluminum frame, whereas the stainless version was completely made from stainless steel. Both versions came with a molded polymer, wraparound grip that is contoured to give the shooter a comfortable and secure hold on the pistol. The trigger comes from the factory with a 24 newtons, 5.5 lbf, single action pull, and is capable of both single action and double action. Pulling back the slide sets the hammer backwards and downwards to its single action position, making for a very short trigger pull, with minimal take up. The double action pull is longer and more stiff. It has no external safeties, though it does have a decocking lever positioned just above the right-handed shooter's thumb, on the left side of the grip. The lever provides for a safe method of lowering the hammer from its full-cocked, single-action position, to a half-cock, double-action safe position where the hammer itself falls forward to a locking point about an eighth of an inch from the rear of the firing pin. Once decocked, it is physically impossible for the hammer to drop completely and contact the firing pin, which would otherwise greatly increase the risk of the unintentional discharge of a chambered round. In order for the round to discharge, the full double-action pull would have to be completed, which allows for the pistol to be carried reasonably safely with a round chambered. In addition, the SIG P232 has an automatic firing pin safety. The sights are of the traditional SIG design and configuration, with a dot on the front sight and a rectangle on the rear sight. To aim using the sights, the shooter simply aligns the dot over the rectangle. The magazine release is located behind and below the magazine floor plate. The magazine is released by pushing the lever towards the rear of the grip, at which point the magazine can be removed from the pistol. Overview. Due to its small dimensions, it is easily carried as a backup weapon or as a concealed carry handgun, holding 8+1 rounds of .32 ACP or 7+1 rounds of .380 ACP, 9mm short, respectively. Discontinuation. Imports of the SIG Sauer P232 to the United States, and of spare parts and magazines, were discontinued in July of 2014. Although the P230 and P232 are known for reliability and accuracy, market competition had increased with the proliferation of smaller, lighter, and less expensive pistols chambered for 9mm Coors cartridge. The P232 and other SIG Sauer products manufactured in Germany were banned for export by the German government, due to unlawful foreign arms sales by the U.S. State Department to the Colombian Defense Ministry. Users. Japan, various police forces. Switzerland, various police forces. United Kingdom, Special Air Services, SAS. United States, various police forces.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.